And I didn't know if he was going to, or the person driving was going to exit the car, run, come back towards me. I wasn't sure what was going to happen. I unsnapped my pistol and undid my seatbelt, took my seatbelt off. I yelled out, Nick, I see you, walk towards me.